My dear friends, brothers and sisters, I would refrain this time because I was told only ambassador is getting the nod today, not others. So, well, the brother-sister relationship is perhaps one of the most sacred relationships. It's like Tom and Jerry relationship. They keep fighting each other, irritate each other, but still can't live without each other. I'm sure everyone sitting here who have a brother or a sister can correlate what I'm trying to say. One of the recent advertisement from Kenwood was showing a small ad where a newly married, the lady is preparing kheer for the first time for the in-laws, and the younger brother happens to walk in accidentally. So he tastes a little bit of it and he said, "Didi, aapne banaya hai?" "Yes, khud banaya." "Okay." Then he takes away the whole bowl of kheer and runs away. "I'm taking it home. If you want, you come and take it from there." At the same time, then the maid from inside is calling, "Madam, namak kadam hoga idhar, there's no salt here." Over. Then she goes inside and see, by mistake, what she's put instead of sugar is all salt. Then the brother comes back and say, "Sister, I have not brought any gift for you. It's Raksha Bandhan day." But then the sister is hugging him and saying, "You already bought me the present. And you save me." That's the kind of relation between a brother and a sister. Well, how many of you know that the Raksha Bandhan initially started between the husband and wife? Our epic says so. When the Devasura war was going on, Lord Krishna told,